And how to cook the perfect alimano, guys. Cooking outside.